Hello all and welcome back. Today we are going to create this beautiful 3D infographic using PowerPoint. So let's get started. Let's first enable the guides and then format the background with two-step linear gradient. Adjust the stop positions and change their colors to light gray and white color. Next, go to Insert tab and then draw a oval shape. Remove its outline and increase its transparency to see through. Now duplicate this oval shape using Ctrl plus D and align it as shown. Next, go to Insert tab and then draw a triangle shape. Remove its outline, increase its transparency, and make sure it perfectly fits between the vertical axis of both oval shapes. As of now, we are just going to create all the basic shapes required for our entire design. Later, we will union these shapes as per the design requirement. Bring the original oval shape to front so that we can easily select it during our later process. Next, duplicate this oval shape using Ctrl plus D, reduce its size, and align it concentric to the original oval shape. Now create one more duplicate by dragging it holding down Ctrl and Shift keys and place it along the horizontal axis as shown. Next, duplicate this rectangle shape and place it between the vertical axis of these new oval shapes. Bring the rightmost oval shape to front so that we can select it later. Let's continue to duplicate these oval and rectangle shapes and follow the same steps to create two more set of similar shapes. Each pair of oval shape and the rectangle between them will form a cylindrical shape. So each oval shape must be smaller than the before and each rectangle shape must be wider than its previous shape. This way, our entire design will look like a tapered cylinder. Now select each rectangle and the oval shape on left side of it and union them together. Follow the same steps and union remaining shapes. Next, select the first cylindrical body shape and format it with 4-step linear gradient. The stop positions must be as shown and then change their colors using eyedropper tool. That looks perfect. Now, making use of Format Painter, apply similar gradient pattern to other cylindrical shape. It will save the time in repeated formatting and we can just change the colors later. Next, select the big oval shape and format it with 2-step linear gradient. Change the stop colors using eyedropper tool. And adjust the gradient angle until darker shade moves towards the cylindrical section. Again, making use of Format Painter, apply same gradient pattern to remaining oval shapes. Now let's change the gradient colors of each cylindrical sections and their oval shape using eyedropper tool. I am not going to speed up this portion because it is really important to understand the selection of color shades. Next, go to Insert tab and then draw a flowchart shape. Remove its outline and format it with 2-step linear gradient. Change the right side's top color to dark gray and increase the transparency of left side's top to 100%. Adjust the gradient angle until dark gray color moves towards the circular section. Next, go to Soft Edges feature and increase its value until we get desired shadow effect. Increase its size if required. Place it at the bottom of first cylindrical shape and then send it to back. Next, duplicate the shadow shape using Ctrl plus D, rotate it, adjust the size and then place it as shown. Let's change the right side gradient top color to light gray and then send it to back. Finally, add PNG icons and text fields onto our design. Make sure to change their colors as per the design requirement. Let's speed up to save time. So here is the final preview of this beautiful infographic design. Hope you all liked it. Please don't forget to like, share and comment. Thanks for watching and stay tuned.